Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew. Cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Let's go balling.